is Juan Matute. I will be riding Quantico Imas in the 5-star Grand Prix, Don Diego Imas in the 3-star Grand Prix, and Copérnico Imas, the 8-year-old that I showed in the first week of the season in Young Riders. I'm excited, I'm thankful, and I feel fortunate to have been given this award. I think it's very important to have a positive impact in the people around you. It's something that I try to focus on, not only achieving personal best scores or achievements and titles. I try to, like I said, have a positive impact in others, because I think ultimately that's all that matters. Trying to not only improve as a person, but trying to help others improve around you. So I think that good sportsmanship is a good way to do this.